Thousands of black-tip sharks swim close to the South Florida coast during their annual migration. The beaches are busy with swimmers and paddle boarders, and shark bites can occur. But the sharks pass through these waters every year, mostly without incident.
The one time that the black tips do become a problem is if you're in really turbid water, murky water, and you're splashing around on your paddleboard or something. And it may be difficult in those conditions, low light conditions, for the shark to distinguish a shiny little fish from the palm of your hand. And under those conditions, that's when people get bitten by these sharks.
A team made up of scientists from multiple universities and a not-for-profit foundation, the Angari Foundation, takes advantage of the black tips migration to study their feeding habits and behavior. The migration is an important way to research the black tips and to keep the public safe. NETV Bharat report.